And we are back, just like I promised. Now we're back to the coaching side of things. Wait a minute, where were you?
Set! Black 20! Set! White 80! Black is set!
Ah.
All right, now. Black 80! Black is set!
Why is this?
Blue 30.
Okay, I'm obviously.
Set, what's that?
Set, well, this is like failing.
Blue 30.
There we go. Finally, understand
set,
the controls.
Black 20. Blue 30.
There we go.
Set! 180! Black is there! Set! 180! Blue is there!
There we go.
Set! Blue 30! Blue 30, set! Set! Black 30! White, set! All right, now. Black 20! Blue 30, set!
Oh, why did you throw it down there?
Set, black 80. Blue, set.
There we go.
Set, blue 30. Set, black 80. White, set.
I'm supposed to run the route, I'm guessing.
Set! Black 80! White is set!
Pass wasn't complete.
Set! Black 80! White is set!
Why are we not completing this? He's waiting so long, I was wide open.
Set! Like 80!
Why did it go through me at that point? I suck at this. Okay.
Vikings, Titans, here in the Music City. Nashville, Tennessee, the site for today's game. He's got a chance to return this one.
Flag is out.
Tackle right at the 30-yard line after that return.
Obviously, there was a hold there.
Personal foul. Clipping. Receiving team.
Always one of the more dangerous moments out on the field when you see a flag thrown for clipping.
Yeah, it is, Jim. The player you are blocking or clipping can't protect himself. And when you go down low on those legs and do that, it's a dangerous play. It's definitely worthy of the call.
First down and 10. And Morris is handed the football. Williams there to make the stop. Second down here.
Cover four, show two.
Alfred Morris lined up in the backfield. Nick Foles from the shotgun.
On his way.
Good piece of tackling.
What a nice throw and catch that time, but here just shows you why you want to have a lot of speed on the defensive side. So when you make a mistake, what do? You make up for it by chasing the player down from behind and making the tackle.
Morris has it out of the eye. Bring it down at the 38-yard line.
The defense doesn't want to give up runs like that, so how do they stop it? Well, they start crowding the line of scrimmage, so you keep crowding that line of scrimmage. Look out, they'll throw it over the top.
The Vikings take it from the 38. They want to keep feeding him the football. He's going to be swallowed up behind the line.
Vikings running back that time, he makes a bad decision. You can't be looking to make every play a big play when you're running the football. Look for a few yards, take advantage of that. He tries for a big play. What happens? He gets tackled for a loss.
And Oak going to take it the distance.
It is hard to make a tackle from behind out there in open space with the speed of all these guys in the NFL, but a good job that time by the defense making that tackle.
They're going back up top, trying to work that left side. And incomplete, trying to fit it into double coverage that time. On this passing down, the defense comes out in the nickel. Second down and 10. And Morris is going to secure the handoff. Now they take the football onto the opponent's side of the field. Now third and 4 following the run. It's an empty backfield for Foles this time. Out of the gun. Mike Wallace makes the catch. Plenty of zip on that throw.
Well, he had all day long to throw the football that time. That's why he had success throwing the football down the field. I'll tell you what, this defense, they need to start blitzing this quarterback.
First down at the 33, and Morris is going to take the handoff now.
Got to give the defense some credit on first down. There's so many things the offense can do. They were ready for that play, and they stopped it.
Second down and a long way to go. Foles can't find a man open that time.
That was excellent man-to-man coverage that time. When you want to shut down a receiver, really the only way to do it is to man up and play him one-on-one.
This long drive continues. The Vikings from the 37. He's got the catch. And he's going to be tackled, and that's going to bring us to fourth down.
Defensive coordinators love this situation, don't they? Third and long, they can do just about anything, and it's going to work, and they stop the offense that time.
The kick is good. One quarter complete, and we'll take a break as you're watching the NFL on EA Sports. The Titans are ready to take it to them. Cunningham's there that time for the tackle. First down here.
Let's do a couple of run plays and then.
Brian Hoyer takes it from the center. Smith's got it on the handoff. That's a gain of 8. Second down coming up. Smith taking the handoff, and he's tackled, but not until he picked up the first down.
Smith's a great running back to have on your football team, isn't he? He goes up in there and gets the first down. Now your offense has 3 more chances.
First down at the 46. They'll stay on the ground on first down. Picks up 8 here.
Good job that time by the offense. Power run gets him a few yards.
Second down coming up. Hoyer's lined up. 2 tight ends set. That's a gain of 7.
Smith's a very smart runner. He knows situations in the game. He saw the first down yard markers, and what does he do? He gets past them and picks up the first down.
The Titans snap it at the 31. Back to the ground. That brings the play to an end.
Smith's trying to be patient, but there is nowhere to run that time, and he only gets a short gain.
Second down following the run. Shotgun look here for Brian Hoyer. Out of the shotgun. Incomplete, almost going in the other direction.
Every quarterback in the NFL is going to have 1 or 2 passes a game that can be picked off. Most of the time they're dropped, and this time that was a bad drop by the defense.
And he's brought to the ground.
Well, you get a couple first downs on a drive. It just, of course, it makes you feel good about what you're doing. It loosens up the offensive play caller, and there's nothing like dictating to the defense.
Go, go. Green 90.
Looking to go up top again on first down. Incomplete as he was looking short.
Oh, good job by the linebacker knocking that pass down that time. All he did was watch the eyes of the quarterback, and he reacted. It put him in good position, and he knocks the football down.
Second and goal from the four.
They're playing soft right there.
Tackles made.
If I'm on the defense and the offense is this close to scoring, I'll tell you what I'm doing. I am sending everybody. I am going to gamble that it is a run. If they have the courage to throw it, let them. If they do, of course, it'll be a touchdown.
Here we go now. 39. Left.
The defense loading up on the line, getting set for this snap, eyeing that left side.
Got
touchdown,
it.
Tennessee Titans.
I knew they were going to try and pull another blitz. And I knew I only needed a yard.
Anytime, Jim, it's third and goal. We've got to decide, what are we going to do? Well, this time the offense, nice design. They throw the football, and the quarterback puts it right on the money for the touchdown pass.
The Vikings return team hoping to set up something before the half as they've fallen behind. The score's 7-3.
Say he's going to
take
a knee.
That'll be a touchback, and the ball will be placed at the 20. The Vikings getting ready now to start their drive. The Vikings come to the line with an empty backfield. They'll send it back to the quarterback out of the gun. That pass was hurried. Too much pressure on the quarterback on that play, Phil.
That defense, boy, oh boy, are they aggressive, and they can get after the quarterback. We saw it on that play. This is going to be a tough assignment for this offensive line today.
And he's intercepted.
And it's going the other way.
In on the stop.
That was an awesome job by the defense. They just read the quarterback's eyes. They got in position, and they made the interception.
I'm going to make you pay for that.
The Titans at the line of scrimmage with their set of receivers in a bunch formation. Looking long. Has it.
Touchdown. I made you pay for that mistake.
Nothing like having a quarterback who has a good arm who can just fire that football into some tight spots. And then it helps when your receiver has got the talent and the courage to go in there and make that tough catch.
I'm doing one.
Titans lined up now for the point after.
So the way I'm doing this is I'm doing one team is a player,
point, the kick is good.
And one is a coach.
The Titans defense certainly contributing to the cause here today. And that interception was good enough to lead the offense out for a short field and a score. That's a touchback, and the ball will be spotted at the 20.
We're going to do another zone.
The Vikings come onto the field for their next series. Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. First and 10. Still got it after the play action. Off the mark here as this throw heads out of bounds. After the incomplete pass, it brings up second down. The Titans will come out in the dime.
Let's go.
They'll go shotgun here. Half. Unstoppable. The 30, the 20, the 10, taking it all the way home for the touchdown.
Wow, that was pretty good. I'll admit that was a good play. I was not expecting them to.
That's a good touchdown by the offense there, and you know, and what it's done, it's
gotten
this game
closer. I mean, literally, they just got behind.
Confidence, and confidence is a dangerous thing. We'll see if they can keep moving forward after this.
I was not expecting that.
The Vikings for the point after. The point after try is in the books. The Vikings defense will now be ready to get on the field. Their offense moved the ball over 80 yards on that last drive. Really no answer for them on what was a very impressive drive. Cunningham's there to take him down. The Titans offense ready now to see what it can do. Now first and 10. Throws to the right. And he hauls it in. And in on that last play, it's Cavell Connor.
Don't see enough of this in the NFL anymore. The out route. Everybody's afraid to throw it. They want all those little safe dink and dunks inside. But that is a nice throw and catch by the quarterback and wide receiver.
He's taken down.
I thought I had gotten rid of it.
When it's inside of 2 minutes and that clock is moving, you want to get the football down the field and out of bounds. Holds on to the football too long, gets the sack, and that just kills the time management.
No one.
And there we go. Back to back.
Got to take advantage of situations like this. Not often
what
in the
a
NFL
play.
You get somebody this wide open. Good job by the receiver. Nice job by the quarterback seeing him. And what do you get? An easy touchdown pass.
The Titans now will tack on the extra point. And the extra point is good. The Vikings are ready to return the kickoff. No return. The ball's coming out to the 20. The Vikings are ready to take over now, and their offense heads onto the field. Ready for intermission. First, one more play. Takes the knee.
And that's halftime.
That does it for the first half. Vikings trailing this one. Vikings getting ready to kick it away. Flag is out. And the tackle's made. The offense will start their drive from about the 31.
Holding or clipping? Now I'm concerned.
Personal foul, clipping, receiving team.
Well, contact around the knees, and they flagged them for the clipping call.
They did. It was a good call. Listen, you got to hold your breath when you see plays like that. You just hope somebody doesn't get hurt.
Here we go. First and 10. Smith's handed the football for about 4.
Nice run that time. When you run the football like this over a period of time, it's going to wear that defense out. There's no doubt about it. Nice job by the offensive line.
Second down and 6. Smith's going to secure the handoff. Taken down at the 21.
On the run. Gain of 2 on the play.
Now 3rd and 4 following the run. Brian Hoyer will take it from the center.
Here we go now. Blue 45. Blue 45.
Hit it. And nobody paid attention. And oh!
The mark on that short throw.
Well, the quarterback that time tried to squeeze it into tight coverage, but no can do. The coverage is too good, and the football falls incomplete.
The offense still on the field here on fourth down, needing four to stay on the field. Hoyer's got two tight ends on the field for this snap.
So I'm going to gamble.
And it's right, then picks up about three.
The Titans absolutely did not need to go for it on fourth down here in the second half when they're leading. But let's give a lot of credit to the defense. That was a tremendous play to stop the offense.
Let's go.
The Vikings have it at the 24. Throw to the left. Almost intercepted that time.
Well, Jim, I threw a lot of passes like that in my career where it should have been intercepted and the guy dropped it. You just go, yes, I got a break. Now can you capitalize on this break?
Second and 10. And now they're going to go with the draw play.
Good job by the defensive line standing in there and fighting. And they hold the running back to a short gain.
Even with this,
the Vikings lined up. Everybody split out wide. Third and 9. And he's going to be sacked. So just 3 plays and out for the offense. This will be a 46-yard field goal attempt. The kick, and it's through there. The kick is good.
When you get great field position, Jim, you got to take advantage of it. The offense didn't do it. I blame the coach. Those were terrible play calls, but a good kick by the kicker.
And he's out across the 20 and tackled at the 21. First down, offense readying for the snap. Two tight ends on the field here.
There we go now. Blue 45. Blue 45.
Reynolds able to knock the pass away.
Good job by the linebacker that time. Solid receiver coming in his area. Read the quarterback and in wonderful position to knock the pass down.
Here we go. Green 90. Green 90.
Second down and 10. The Titans get a first down.
First down.
Tackle's made, and that'll move the chains.
Well, the defense, they give up a first down there. They're behind. They just can't sit back there and keep bending. You got to take some chances. Go on the offensive, on the defensive side, and just make things happen.
The Titans take it from the 33. Takes it out of the eye.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the first down play that time by the offense, and now they have a good situation.
Brian Hoyer takes it from the center.
Here we go now. Blue 45.
The Titans snap it at the 31. Oh, and almost picked off that time.
Great situation to be in for the defense right here. It's third long, and even though their team is losing the game, you can get after the quarterback and hope you can find a way to force a turnover.
Third down and 13. Could have been intercepted.
Jim, when you get in these situations, there's not much you can do. Third and long, not easy to pick up first downs in these type of situations.
Pin them as far back into the corner as you can.
Brought down after a gain of 6. The Vikings now will start their drive at the 32. Witten's move from tight end position to the slot. Tight end in motion. Takes it from the gun. And he's forced to the ground.
Well, that time the quarterback didn't hold the football. The left side of the line just, they just collapsed. He doesn't even feel it or see it, and he goes down for the sack.
Nickel formation for the defense here. The Vikings take it from the 23. Intercepted.
What a play. How are you so idiotic?
Right there.
That was right to me.
Sideline tell him, hey, I got such a good pair of hands after that interception that I should place the tight
end. Watch this.
I don't know about that.
Just right to me.
He is one good linebacker.
I don't know who he was throwing to.
It's first down as they head to the line. McFadden lines up in the backfield. Smith's going to take the handoff now. Stiff arms to stay on his feet. Reynolds there to make the tackle. The third quarter comes to a close, and you're watching the NFL on EA Sports. First down here.
I'm just
going to
try and keep
running
it right now.
Here is the first snap of the final quarter.
Touchdown. That was not what I expected.
That was a nice job that time by the offense, driving down for the touchdown to increase their lead. That really takes a lot of pressure off their defense.
He made it. The Vikings are getting ready for the return. And can they return to a competitive state in this one as the game is starting to get out of hand? The score's 28-13. Touchback now as the ball comes out to the 20. The Vikings offense heads on to the field. Quarters formation here for the defense. First down and 10. The catch is made.
He got a yard.
When you can't hit the quarterback or put pressure on him, there's not much you're going to get done then. That time, quarterback had time and throws it down the field for another completion.
And Morris is lined up as the single back. It's intercepted. He's in the
and
clear.
Another interception. Touchdown.
Nobody was going to catch him there. Touchdown.
Wow. Things are just falling apart.
You got to love that from your defense. They take a chance. They get the interception. Not only do they do that, they return it a long way for the touchdown.
You can tell this is being played on a 360.
The Titans line up for the point after. Inside of the uprights. The Vikings are ready to return the kickoff.
I'm trying not to embarrass the other team, but I'm failing at that.
They'll take it at the 20. They come to the line, and it's first down. Witten's in the slot receiver role for this upcoming snap from the shotgun. Got the completion. They break through. Tackle him behind the line.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the offense that time on first down. Now the defense is in a good situation.
Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. Second and 12. The money. Davis tackled down after a gain of 10.
Well, they complete the pass, Jim, but doesn't get the first down. Sooner or later, you got to throw one down the field.
Witten's in the slot here for this play. The Vikings take it from the 28. Pulls it in. That's been the story of this game. Another third down conversion to move the chains. First down here after the completion.
Well, that was a nice job by the offense. It just puts them in a better position. Nice little throw and catch.
Going deep.
Ball's another ball. Interception. What is that? Interception number three or four?
Good job that time by the defense. Not being fooled.
being in position. When you're in position, you have a chance to make the play. That time they did, they got the interception.
They face first down.
Four.
Darren McFadden lined up in the backfield. Smith's got it on the handoff.
Number 35, the ball carrier.
That leads us to second down.
I'm just amused at how
out of the eye. Here's the handoff. He stacked up at that point.
The days of thinking you're just going to rush the passer, those days are over for defensive ends. Yes, you have to rush the passer, but you got to be able to stop the run. That was a great job that time.
The Titans will take the snap from the 35. Finds his mark. Keeps churning ahead. There's the offense picking up another first down on third down.
I think the coach on the sidelines, he's going to be happy with every first down because he knows that's more time off the clock. When you're up like this, multiple scores in the second half, every first down just puts the odds in your favor of winning this game.
For this play, they'll go with two tight ends.
Blue 45.
Staying with the passing game on first down. Inaccurate with that one. Second down after the incompletion.
Green 90.
Boyer's pass will go for an incompletion this time.
Just stick the football on him. When you see a receiver run a route like this, they're going to the corner, drive it, throw it on the line drive, so that way there can't be a mistake.
The Titans have it at the 44. A foot race to the end zone. Another third down conversion. The offense continues to come through in the clutch.
What a nice throw and catch that time, but here it just shows you why you want to have a lot of speed on the defensive side. So when you make a mistake, what do? You make up for it by chasing the player down from behind and making the tackle.
And Connor's able to get a hand on it and knock it away.
Hard to throw over some of these linebackers in the NFL now. They got such good size. You try to throw over them, here's what happens. These big guys will knock it down.
Second and 10. Throwing now to his left, almost intercepted.
Well, the defense has to be depressed after that play because when you get a chance to get off the field, get a turnover, and get the offense off the field, man, you got to take advantage of situations like that.
The Titans take it from the 28. The Titans now move the chains.
Jim, the offensive coordinator, has done a terrific job so far here today. He's got his team winning. You're in the red zone. Let's see how clever he's going to be on this call.
Here we go.
Play after play after play here on this drive. The official whistles this one dead. This is going to be a delay of game.
Delay of game, offense. Still first down.
They come to the line of scrimmage, first down. What a drive this has been. Smith's gonna get it out of the eye. Now makes the move to the right, and that's a 2-yard gain. And here we have second down.
And that's the end of the game. So I stream for an organization called CDH.
Well, the lights were bright, and the team was up for the occasion here, winning in primetime.
Nothing like it, man, winning in primetime when you know it's all about you. And I've said many times, today's football players, they love being on the big stage. Where they were today, they got a job.
Or our Facebook page at CDH Stars Angels. I will be back. I'm going to show the recap statistics. Four turnovers. Grayson, 4. INTs being thrown. 1 touchdown, 4 interceptions. So for the CDH Warrior, I'm Drew Monday. And I will see you next time. Have a great day. See who we're taking on next week. This should be... So we are playing Tampa Bay for our first regular season game. Let's see where we are on our goals real quick. Eight regular season wins, 9 regular season wins, reached divisional round. Go undefeated. That's our goal right now. Is go undefeated. So for the CDH Warrior, I'm Drew Monday, and I will see you next time. Have a great day.